Very much, Jimmy. Well, Edgar, you have always craved a moment like this. Now that we are a day away from the biggest fight of your career, being in this atmosphere, your final face-off with Canelo, what did you take away from that stare down?
Shit, it's a war tomorrow. Puerto Rico versus Mexico. Vamos arriba, Puerto Rico en la casa, puñeta, como siempre. ¿Me entiendes? Viva Puerto Rico, puñeta. Mañana es guerra. Me gusta esto. I love all this right here, man. It's all fuel for me, man. It's all fuel. I belong here. You hear me? I belong here. And I'm ready for it. Jesus is king. God is king. And Jesus Christ gonna get the glory, man.
How big of a win would this be, not only for you, but also you are very proud of your Puerto Rican heritage, but for the entire country of Puerto Rico?
Oh, man, this is legendary right here. This is history. You know, tomorrow's history, man. All of this right here, none of this shit don't faze me, man. You know, this comes with it, you know. So I got to continue. I got to be great tomorrow. That's all. You know, give God the glory. And it's going to be written, man. It's our story tomorrow. You know, it's Canelo's show. But like always, man, we coming in to kick the door and destroy the party, man.
You're 22-0. How do you get to 23-0 and upend the great Saul Canelo Alvarez?
Knockout. Knockout. And then the rematch. And in the rematch, we bringing it to New York. The rematch, we bringing it to New York. Puerto Rican Day weekend.
Finally, Edgar, what do you want to tell all the fans out there that will be watching around the world and those here at T-Mobile Arena?
You want me to be honest? I love y'all, man. Thank y'all for everything, man. I love y'all. You hear me? I love you guys. All the haters, all the supporters, I love y'all, man. You know, y'all just make us great. You know, Jesus is king. God is king. And tomorrow, he's going to be king tomorrow, man. I love you guys. Thank y'all for the support.
Good luck to Edgar Berlanga tomorrow night. Good luck to you, sir. We look forward to seeing you in the ring against the great Saul Canelo Alvarez, the undefeated Edgar Berlanga, ladies and gentlemen. And now we are with the great Saul Canelo Alvarez desde Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico. Saul, you have fought here on Mexican Independence Day weekend at least 5 times, but now that you are doing it again, what does this mean to you?
No, esto significa mucho para mí. Muchas gracias. Gracias por todo su apoyo, como siempre. Se los agradezco mucho y no me queda más que pagarles con una gran victoria el sábado.
Well, it means a lot to me, and I'm really appreciative of all of you out here. The only way I can repay you all is with a victory this Saturday night.
What did you take away from your final stare down with Edgar Berlanga?
No, no tengo mucho que decir. Estoy listo para el sábado para demostrar con hechos. Lo que sí te tengo que decir es que estoy seguro que él se va a enfrentar a alguien muy diferente a lo que está acostumbrado.
Look, I don't have much to say about Berlanga anymore. What I can tell you is that he's about to face someone that's very, very different from what he's accustomed to.
He's saying he's going to knock you out. What is your prediction for tomorrow night against Edgar Berlanga?
It's very easy to say, but he's going to find out Saturday night. It's going to be something different.
And finally, Saul, what do you want to tell all the fight fans that will be watching around the world, especially the Mexican fight fans that have supported you from the very beginning, because Mexico will be here in Las Vegas?
Muchas gracias a todos por su apoyo. Los espero el sábado. Mañana va a ser una gran pelea para todos ustedes. ¡Y que viva México, cabrones!
Thank you very much, everyone, for your support. It's going to be a party, a great fight tomorrow. And viva México, cabrones.
The unified super middleweight champion of the world from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, Saul Canelo.